What is going on, everyone? We have some massive Bleach news coming up to the point where I'm not quite sure how to really progress with this, so stick around and you'll understand why. And if you haven't hit that subscribe button already, hit that subscribe button because, again, we have a lot of content that's coming out, some big news, some exclusive news, and some context. So let's jump right into this one. So to start off this video, we are going to be talking about the three promotional pages before the chapter that we got today, which it is a really good chapter. I'm currently translating it at the moment, and there's a lot to unfold and a lot of news on whether there's going to be a sequel or not. You know, if there's going to be a wait for that video. That video will come and I'll explain more in context in regards to that as well, because there's no point in getting context off three pages like other YouTubers have. So context is important. Anyway, so in the first page, we finally get the date of the Bleach exposition. So the Bleach exhibit will be on the 18th of December until the 16th of January. That will take a break on the 1st of January because, you know, new year, so makes a lot of sense. Now, this is important because I expected it to be quite late in the game, but it is exactly how I've said in previous videos before, the 18th of December. When does Jump Festa start? On the 22nd of December. They are going to make this a big Bleach week. And if you want to talk about the PV that I've also mentioned in the title, in the exhibit, this is from Kubo's fan club, so this isn't me just pulling stuff out my ass, so to say. The translation goes as follows. The rough PV of the Bleach exhibition has come up. The songs and videos are insanely cool. Now, this is important because a PV for Bleach exhibition can mean anything. It can mean how, again, I'll throw up a video of how it was at the 50th Jump anniversary, where it could just be a manga motioned PV of like really cool things and sound effects and bam, it goes up. Cool. However, we have had PVs in the past at our expositions, such as Fate, for example, where they've shown a key visual, where they have shown some scenes which hadn't been animated by Ufotable, for example, in this case. It is important to take this with a pinch of salt, as well as because this could be, in fact, the key visual that we've wanted. Sure, my expectation at the moment is that there's going to be a bunch of manga motion, which is normal. I don't know why they wouldn't just reuse the one from the 50th anniversary, but that's just me. Maybe they'll just throw some anime stuff in there as well from like the old anime. And then I'm thinking maybe like they did with UR Bark at the very end of the March, you know, little press conference that we had when the Bleach anime got announced. So we could have a key visual at the end of that, or we could have some motion manga with some voice actors, or we could just straight up have an anime trailer like we did with Burn the Witch in March of 2020. You know, it's a big thing, and I say it's big because it's literally right next to, if not a few days, three days next to Jump Festa. So that's going to be pretty huge. You know, would they spoil it at the exhibit beforehand? It's possible. It is very possible, but that's going to be insane. So yes, the exhibit is kind of important, I would say. And again, Shueisha have timed it perfectly to make it a Bleach week. So there's going to be a lot going on in December, and I generally can't wait. Also, the scan says something along the lines of a club outside preview day, which I'm not quite sure what that means, but it might give us a hint of what's going on in the future of Club Kubo, seeing as we will be, you know, reaching close to that 1 year mark that the website has actually been public, which it was only, I believe, supposed to be for a year only thing. So we'll get to see the future of that, I would assume, in December. Page 2, members basically get their residency card. So if you're a club member, Club Kubo member, then of course you're going to get some really cool like exclusive merch as a thank you. And there's some acrylic figures below that. Nothing too fancy, but Bleach merch is starting to arise again, which is really good. And the third page is just some Bleach Brave Souls page 3 artworks promo. Which we've already, well, we haven't really discussed, but the BBS YouTubers have already done that job. So basically, you can buy, you know, Bleach Brave Souls art book works from Amazon or anywhere else, I guess. There you go. That's a thing. But I know you guys want more, and to kind of give a foreshadowing to one of my next videos is Bleach over? From what I read, I was extremely impressed. You guys are really going to love it. It's going to be amazing. You guys are really going to enjoy the read. Try and keep away from as much spoilers as you can, because it's gotten quite excessive now, which is expected because of how big it is. The way things are going and the way things look currently is that, will Bleach continue? We'll discuss that next episode. We'll discuss that next video. With that being said, I'm going to catch motherfuckers out. You guys, of course, have this fine day being handsome. Are you guys excited for the upcoming PV? Are you guys going to try and make it for the Bleach Art Exposition? Yeah, get ready, boys, because it's about to get sticky. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. Also, you're the witch's kid? Sheesh. Right, I'm going to catch you guys later. Peace out.